Hello everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how to hard reset your OnePlus One phone. So to get started, you're going to have to hold down the volume down and the power button. And the phone will vibrate, let go of the power button. So after a couple of seconds, you'll be introduced to the Cyanogen recovery screen. And in here, we're going to click Wipe Data Factory Reset. It's touch, so it will work. And then click Yes, Delete All User Data. And it will go into a black screen. Factory reset everything. And all we have to do now is click Reboot System Now. So after about 2 minutes, we're on to the welcome screen. So next, skip. I'm going to do everything later. And that's how easy it is to hard reset your OnePlus One. I hope you enjoyed my video. Please don't forget to hit the like button and share. And if you want to see more content, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thank you.